Dear friends, today we will learn about intravenous cannulation and its procedure.
Intravenous cannulation is a technique in which a cannula is placed inside a vein to provide venous access. Venous access allows sampling of blood, administration of IV fluids and medications in sick patients. Friends, this is cannula. Friends, you see, this is cannula. Equipment is used for IV cannulation are cannula, cannula dressing, alcohol swab, and tourniquet. Friends, in procedure, first we will apply tourniquet in patient's arm. You see, in second setup, we can palpate the patient's vein. You see, friends, we palpate the patient's vein. In third setup, we will prepare the cannula. This is cannula, friends. You see, this is cannula. I can show you. This is cannula. This is cannula, friends. In fourth setup, we will clean the site and allow it to dry. In fifth setup, we will insert the cannula needle at 10 to 30 degree angle. Observe flashback of blood into the cannula channel. Remove the tourniquet from the arm. In 8th setup, we will withdraw introducer needle and we will attach extension set. You can see, friends, we will attach extension set. And after that, we will apply cannula dressing. Okay, friends, you can see. Now we can apply cannula dressing. You can see, friends, we can apply cannula dressing like this.